How to delete an administrator on WordPress. If you have multiple admins on your WordPress site, you need to be aware of the risk. It is important to understand that an administrator has full and complete ownership of a website and can do absolutely everything. This person has complete power over posts, pages, comments, settings, themes, plugins, users, everything. Nothing is off-limit, including deleting everything. So please be careful if you give this access to somebody. So, if you have given somebody this role on your site and you want to remove it, do it now. First of all, open your browser and enter into your WordPress administration panel. Write your domain /wp-admin. Write your username and password and then log in. Now go with the mouse over users and click on All Users. You will see the full list of users here. One piece of advice. If your main user for your WordPress is admin, you need to change that. An easy way to do it without having to know how to use a database is to create a new admin user and then log in with that user. Then just delete the admin user as I do now. You cannot delete the account you are logged in on WordPress. If you have very many users, you can filter the admins by clicking the administrator link from here. If you want to remove access to that account to somebody, you can just click on Edit, then just edit the email address and the password. The person will not have access to that account after these changes. Click Update User. But what if you want to delete the full account? Let's get back to the list of users. Go with the mouse over the admin you want to delete and click Delete. If you get this notice, it is better to attribute all content to another admin or user not to lose the content. Then click Confirm Deletion. You have now deleted an administrator on your WordPress site. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.